I'm literally standing in Dallas, Texas, and the president just literally got his head blown off. Literally standing outside the Berlin Wall in Berlin, and they're literally tearing it down. I'm literally, literally, literally.